Got a shipping schedule for those convoys of cash coming from Banco de Barbechos.
Should make it easy to cull one from the herd, then drop the loot off at Pulpo's garage.
If Bowman leaks that truck's location to Nydia, we can sit back and watch things fall apart.
Open fire.
Steal one of Santa Blanca's cash trucks and hide it in El Pulpo's garage. When Nydia Flores finds out, she'll blame Pulpo for the theft.
All right, let's roll.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Opening fire on these fuckers. Ah, shit. We've been spotted. Escort car destroyed.
Guys, ready? Fire.
A copy.
Say the word, boss.
Get ready. Fire.
Roger.
No mames. Tú eres los putos que estamos con todo desde el oeste. Mándale cosas a pinche patilla ya.
They got reinforcements. Driving away.
Drop.
Damn, look at that. Barvecho's plot to mine.
I guess Santa Blanca owns this too now. They've got their hands in every Bolivian industry. The billion-dollar question is, who's buying from them? Oil from drug cartels and terror groups, minerals, they all get into the market somehow.
Pulpo has a garage in the area. We'll drop the truck off there.
What the hell kind of accountant has a garage?
The kind who invests in all sorts of businesses to help launder his boss's money.
I got a narco over here.
Up.
There, got the containers.
Out. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
I see a second target. I got a third. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Eyes on a Jenny. Want to shut off their lights?
Got it, moving. Got the target.
Let me get a good sight line.
Wait one. Let me get in position.
I've got the target.
Ready to engage. Target is down.
Spotting another tango.
Moving to position. Eyes on the target.
I need a better position. Target acquired. Standing by. Got him.
The power's down.
Go on,
I'll be right with you.
All right, I'm in.
Here's the garage. Well, that's it. Now Bowman can leak the location to Nidia's people.
And Nidia will start gunning for Pulpo.